Hello. In this video, I will show you how to create RAR archive on ZTE Blade 32. So you can start by opening your RAR application. Now click dismiss and go to the folder that you have some files stored in. And now simply select some files and then click button with plus icon. And here you can change some settings or you can just use defaults and click OK. And now your archive has been created. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.